That bill is one that will make a lifelong impression on this state. Right now, our young people are not getting health education in elementary or middle school. And so what we want to do with this bill is to bring a half credit back to our high school students to say that we know the importance of health education and making sure that we create for them a foundation that their families will build on for years to come.